Welcome to this evening's performance. We are excited to present to you a snapshot of what we have been working on in our first 6 weeks of term. We will perform a variety of acting, musical theatre and dance pieces which reflects the core techniques and practitioners we have been researching and working on in this short space of time. There will also be some solos and small group numbers which were successfully selected from the audition process to perform tonight. The focus for Year 1 students has been developing their technical skills in all three areas, as well as learning how to communicate with an audience effectively in each of the styles they have been given. They have also gained an understanding on how to work as a professional cast in the theatre environment. To build on our skills from last year and in preparation for our final unit of study, Year 2 students have been asked to fulfil multiple production roles such as director, stage manager, choreographer, vocal coach, marketing manager and ticket sales to help bring the show together. And we have not only created some of our own material, but have supported Year 1 in rehearsals too. We hope you enjoy the show.
Sammy, he's nearly 10. He's got two worms and a catapult, and he's built an underground den. But I'm not allowed to go in there. I have to stay near the gate because my mum says I'm only 7, but I'm not. I'm nearly 8. I sometimes hate our Sammy. He broke me toy car, you know. Now the wheels are missing, and the top's broke off, and the bleeding thing won't go. And when he gave it back to me, he said it was just like that. But it wasn't. It was dead straight. But you can't say nothing when they think you're 7. But you're not. You're nearly 8. I wish it was our Sammy. You want to see him spit straight in your eye from 20 yards. And every time it hits, he's allowed to play with matches. And he goes to bed dead late. And I have to go to bed at 7, even though I'm nearly 8. You know our Sammy, he draws nudie women without arms or legs or even heads in the baths when he goes swimming. But I'm not allowed to go to the baths. My mum says I have to wait because I might get drowned because I'm only 7. But I'm not. I'm nearly 8. You know our Sammy, do you know what he sometimes does? He wheezes straight through the letterbox of the house next door to us. I tried to do it one night, but I had to stand on a crate because I couldn't reach the letterbox. But I will by the time I'm 8.
Thank you. was a child, I tried to be the best. So what happened? My family and friends all said I was blessed. So what happened? It was supposed to be all so exciting, to be teaching of Christ across the sea. But I allowed my faith to be shaken. Oh, what's the matter with me? I've always longed to help the needy, to do the things I never dared. This was the time for me to step up. So then why was I so scared? A warlord who shoots people in the face. Oh, what's so scary about that? I must trust that my Lord is mightier and always has my back. Now I must be completely devout. I can't have even one shed of doubt. I believe that the Lord God created the universe. I believe that He sent His only Son to die for my sins. And I believe that ancient Jews built boats and sailed to America. I am a Mormon. Partway, you have to believe in it all. My problem is doubting the Lord's will instead of standing tall. I can't allow myself to have any doubt. It's time to set my worries free. It's time to show the world what Elder Prudge is about and share the power inside of me. I believe that God has a plan for all of us. I believe that plan involves me getting my own planet. And I believe that the current president of the church, Thomas Monson, speaks directly to God. I am a Mormon, and dang it, a Mormon just believes. I know that I must go and do the things my God commands. I realize now why He sent me here. If you ask the Lord in faith, He will always answer you. Just believe in Him and have no fear. And now I can feel the excitement. The moment I was born to do, and I feel so incredible sharing my faith with you. The scriptures say that if you ask in faith, if you ask God Himself, you'll know. But you must ask Him without any doubts and let your spirits grow. I believe that God lives on a planet called Kola. I believe that Jesus has His own planet as well. And I believe that the Garden of Eden was in Jackson County, Missouri. If you believe, the Lord will reveal it. You know it's all true. You'll just feel it. You'll be a Mormon. And by gosh, a Mormon just believes.
Look it out. and undressing. I can see every part, nothing hides in their heart to hurt me. Diamonds are forever and ever and ever. A kiss on the hand may be quite continental, but diamonds are the girl's best friend.
Oh,
did that really just happen? Have I actually understood this weird quirk I've tried to suppress or hide? Is it talent that could help me? Once I prove my worth, and then I meet the wizard, what I've waited for since birth. And with all his wizard wisdom by my lips, he won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb, or like Munchkin so small-minded? No, he'll say to me, I see who you truly are, a girl on whom I can rely. And as I will begin, the wizard and I. When I meet the wizard, my whole life will change. And when I meet the wizard, no one thinks you're strange. No, father is not proud of you. No, sister acts the shame, and all of us has to love you. When by the wizard you're acclaimed, and this gift or this curse I have inside, maybe it has to know why. And when we are handed the wizard and I, and one day you say to me, Alpha, a girl who is so superior, shouldn't a girl who's so good inside have a matching exterior? And since folks here to an absurd degree seem fixated on your pedigree, would it be alright by you if I degreed, if I you? And the first that's not important to me, alright, why not? Celebration throughout us, that's all to do.
Away, donkey!
Oh, come on, Shrek, you gotta let me go with you!
No, just go back, I don't need you!
Please, Shrek!
How many times have I said? I said no, just look! Just go back, I don't need you, I don't need anyone!
Oh, come on, Shrek, you can't, you're not gonna leave your own pal all alone like this, are you?
My own pal, you're not my own pal, I don't even know you! Nothing but a talking donkey freak!
Hey, you gotta let me go with you! You don't know what it's like to be considered a freak. Well, maybe you do, but that's why we gotta stick together.
Don't speak.
No, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak. Just hit me up. I'm not surprised you. Are we a friend when others despise you? Don't bother us, step with them open. You need a pal, my calendar's open. I'll bring you soup when you feel congested. I'll bail you out when you get arrested. I got your back away when things get scary. And I'll shave it when it gets hairy. Don't let me go. Don't let me go. Don't let me go. Oh. You need me. You need me. I'll treat you right and never get sorry. If you can, man, I'll hide a body. So what do you say? You're not responding. I think we're bonding. Don't let me go. Don't let me go. Don't let me go. Oh. You need me. You and me, we belong together. Like butter and grits, like hippos and bits, like yin and yang, sun and drag, like egg and shine attached at the hip. But not an old lady hit that my break. I'm gonna be on you like a fat kid on cake. Like human and psyche, I'm pop rock and mighty. This is like a velcro stuff, and a fuzzy fat with a spiky. Ooh, like kids and girls with fairy things of all, you know, these. Like donuts and... What goes with donuts? Donuts and... Diabetes! Don't let me go!
Don't
let me go!
Donkey!
Don't let me go!
Donkey!
Don't
let me go!
Hold me, take me please!
Donkey!
Go!
Let it fly! ladies and gentlemen, there will be now a 20-minute interval. Downstairs in Cafe 141, refreshments.
Wake. Eat. Breathe. Wait. Watch. Sleep away the worry. Connect without waiting. Missing while seeing your face on a screen the size of my hand. Hoping to see you again. Close the door, Dad. Wash the food before touching the hands that are cracking like they did when you painted school railings in the rain. Keep safe. Stay in. Keep going. Stay sane. Relax. Read. Do the things you've been meaning to do. Shed the weight you've been meaning to lose, but not the plot. Keep that. Plant potatoes. Dance with the telly. Drink the wine you were keeping for good. Loosen the clothes, tighten the purse, yoga, piano, cooking, and nothing worse than a whiner, so smile, and post that online too. How about not knowing what to do for a while? Figure it out before it all goes back to it before we couldn't keep up with. And keep the good bits. No sweat about not getting dressed. While I wait, eat, breathe, wait, watch, and sleep away
the world. Take me outside, sit in the garden. Nobody out there, but it's so cold now. Baby, sunlight, don't mind if I fall. Take me outside, sit in the garden.
I do now, what I've stooped to, when the people stopped praying at my temples, when they stopped asking for things, I did the only thing that I could. I intertwined myself with their new god, the blue little flickering light in the dark, the thrum, the living wire. I plugged myself in. I invented an algorithm. Such a simple thing. Just 12 little lines of code. And once it was fully grown, its teeth razor sharp, I installed it. I installed it into everything that they own. Everything online. Everything that they held precious. And I waited. I waited for their prayers, their searches, their typed supplications. These people once bowing to me at the floors of a temple, now from the comfort of their sofas, tucked up in their beds, on train platforms, on latrines, anywhere that they could steal a signal. Electronic fire, knowledge from the mountains, tapping away the little gods in their pockets. And me, the old god, the ancient breath, the first and final, the be-all and end-all, scribbling away in the midst, scribbling away their wants, their confessions, my algorithm bit deep and pulled. It provided. Click, scroll. This is their religion, and this is their faith. These are their wants, their wishes, their fantasies, screaming into the dark and lonely night. And everything that they want, for I am their god. And I move in mysterious ways, and they will love me for $14.99 a month.
What? not playing dolls. She is stalking the halls for the thrill of a kill. Every person in school is aware of her stare. When she tosses her hair, it goes perfectly still. Hold her eyes, say, don't attack me. Watch them sweat and pat and shake. Every food chain as it's acne. Regina, Georgie, stay. She's the queen of the beast. She can snuggle with me in this biosphere. She's the apex predator, like a lioness. Nothing with less fur. Do not mess with her. She's the apex predator. At the watering hole, see the girls who were nice had to scatter the mice from a jungle cat. And though Janice is great, she does not have this power. People bitterly cower. Janice can't do that. Sees more guards in territory as I follow in her train. I was victim, I was quarry. Now I shake my mane. She's the queen of beasts, and I'm in her pride. I have hitched a ride with the apex predator, and it's kind of fun when she bears her claws. And it's safe because I'm with the apex predator. Did I think I'd be protected by my new exotic pet? Not a chance if she suspected I was any kind of reproductive threat. But she doesn't know yet. No, she doesn't know yet.
Yeah! got mess of hands, a tiny feet. Why can't you lemon fit to lemonade? It's because we made. Bye.
I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath, scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I said quietly, agreed politely.
I guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past the breaking point. I stood for nothing, so I fell for everything. You held me down, but I got up.
Hey!
Long and brushing off the dust. You hear my voice, hear that sound. Life, I'm gonna shake the ground.
You held me down, but I got up. Hey!
I've got the eye of the tiger, the fighter, dancing through the fire. Yes, I am a champion, and you're gonna hear me roar.
Louder, louder than a lion, cause I am a champion, and you're gonna hear me roar. Spinning like a bee out of my stripes. I went from zero to my own hero.
You held me down, but I got up.
Hey!
Already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound. Like thunder gonna shake the ground.
You held me down, but I got up. Hey! Get me, cause I've had enough. I see it all, I see it now. I've got the eye of the tiger, the fire, dancing through the fire, cause I am a champion, and you're gonna hear me roar louder, louder than a lion, cause I am a champion, and you're gonna hear me roar, 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 roar.
One surprise for our lecturers. So can Hannah, Molly and Carolyn come to the front?
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for attending our October.